We are now ready for the performance of contestant DF39, Halle Heim from Bellevue.
Yes, Halle.
I remember the night we had to pull over because the moon was so rich and orange. Full of love. We stood holding hands in silence, being welcomely swallowed by the open night, the smell of cucumbers, the last twilight of summer still warm on our cheeks. As I drive by tonight, the road reminds me, the stars start whispering, look up. It knocked the wind out of me.
Wow.
It was just the way it happened. Farmhouses dotted with Christmas lights. The air too cold to breathe now. A sad Christmas song on the radio.
Yeah.
My chest caving in on itself. I pulled over just to see what it would feel like standing there alone.
Yes.
But the moon disappeared. I'm not lying. Pulled from under my feet. The moon, it was you. You were there, and then you were not, and this isn't a dream. This is what dying feels like. What it means to knife and to be knifed by the one that you loved.
Halle!
And to keep driving home. Oh, my love, what have I done?